Welcome back to Midnight All Gaming. Q here, along with the beautiful Imagination Bully.
Hello!
And we're trying to figure out how the heck to get Star in the Cage.
Star in the Cage. My theory is that you have to fly off in outer space.
See, there's no way. We have watched as I failed epically at that endeavor.
Well, you did anyway, trying to get the one that you actually have to fly off in outer space, Bully.
Yeah.
Just saying.
Just say all you want.
I'm just saying.
I wonder what that little green block. Like, why do I need to? That's for Metal Mario. Metal Mario can walk uphill.
So
like, if I wanted to just like get out of this, Metal Mario can walk up. Walk right.
Are you sure
that.
You don't need that then?
No.
Does Metal Mario super jump?
No, Metal Mario.
Does Metal Mario fly?
No.
Metal Mario. Oval.
No, he's in no way effective for this. It's just one of those, like, hey, I can climb a hill without actually having to jump. Look at that, I saved myself 3.7 seconds. I don't know if it's actually that long.
Yes. So, I have faith in your abilities. Okay.
Oh god, oh god.
Goodbye!
I don't want hug. Get my health back.
You need it. You're suffering over here.
Hi.
Nope.
Hey, friend. Mm. I miss.
Wow.
I miss.
Yeah, a little bit.
Okay, I seem to fail at 3D Mario, so.
Well, I'm failing at 3D Link, so, you know.
Legend of Link and Zelda.
Legend of Link and Zelda story.
He came and saved me, but he had already been with, like, these 7 other maidens. I didn't know what the heck was going on. He said he saved them, too. I'm like, what? I thought I was special.
Please, honey. Please. Please, now.
Okay, so, her theory was that... Oh, I don't need to touch that. Was that I need to do... Turn around, Mario. And I have to blast off into the sky. My
I
theory...
I don't think you're going to be able to super jump
is
that.
I got to do the Mario long jump.
I don't think that's
going to
work. I don't. No.
Nailed it.
I was just watching it. I was like, no.
It was close.
It wasn't even close. That's
actually, no. If you look, I kind of landed.
No, you did not.
Mario bounced, too.
I'm just saying, I think you have to jump off into outer space.
That doesn't make sense, though.
Why not?
There's no flipping way I can hit that.
Well, how else are you going to get there? What else sends you into outer space? Can you tell me what else sends you into outer space?
I'm an idiot.
Just ow.
Yep. You ever have one of those moments where, like, lightning strikes and your brain's like, hey, you can do this.
Oh, so you got to ride him.
Yep.
Well then, this was neither of her. I did not know there was an owl mechanic in this game.
I didn't either. Am I controlling him?
Are you?
I can't tell.
I don't know, it
kind of seems like I am.
Okay.
So I lost altitude because he's slowly. No! Is this what I need to do?
You need to go down to see him, don't you? Okay.
Yeah, seriously, cannot believe.
Oh.
Where are you at, little buddy?
There he is.
Alright, so I am an idiot.
There's an owl mechanic.
I completely forgot about that.
Are you controlling him?
I think I am. I kinda think I am. Yeah, I think I am a little bit. Okay, turn around.
Oh, you are just...
Hey, that was pretty close, though. I don't know, like I said, you have one of those moments... That's your move. You have one of those moments where you're just, you know, like... I call it a bathroom moment, where you're just sitting on the toilet thinking, and you're like, oh, that's a great idea!
I can honestly say that has never happened to me.
I'll have my best ideas when I'm taking poop.
That is why you're gross.
I'm a guy. What do we do?
No, that's not a guy thing. You're just gross.
No, it's definitely a guy. It's definitely a real thing.
No, it's a thing. That's a gross thing, not a good thing.
Yes.
There
finally.
You go.
Seriously, I don't know where it came from. I was just like, hey, there's a tree there. It's like the only tree here. This is me having my epiphany, by the way. What?
You just think.
Alright, so that's that stage clear.
You're doing good. Now you get to do other things.
You get to do other things.
Other things!
So, what other things should we do?
There's other rooms.
There's that one. And there's that one. Do you want upstairs or downstairs?
Let's do downstairs.
Downstairs?
Clear the downstairs first. I mean, as much as you're able.
It's the snow! Nailed it.
Good job. I was actually honestly expecting you to hit the roof of that and just be like, nah.
So was I.
Mm-hmm.
I have 13 stars. Snow Mountain Summit.
Mm-hmm.
Please enter cottage first. Is this the cottage?
I would assume
so. Oh yeah, this is the slippery slope one.
Penguin!
You know what? When I was a kid, and when anyone who ever plays this game, like, yeah, a lot of people do. Oh, I can't do it here. I'll do it later.
What are you doing?
You can throw him.
Why?
Because it's doable.
Why would you throw him?
Because it's fun.
Why would you throw him?
You can. Alright, so...
Okay.
Right, so, okay.
Woo!
And do the butt slide.
Excellent.
I love the music here. Yeah.
Oh, goodbye.
Jesus, Mario. Take the wheel!
That's the theme of my life. Okay, so let's do that again with more gusto.
It didn't happen. No one saw that.
I saw it happen.
The magic of...
It is written in the annals of history.
Annals?
The annals of history.
If she didn't say written in the annals of history, I would have died laughing.
Why did it say the annals of history?
Because it's like you incorrectly said it.
No, because I know how to say annals.
I don't, so I would have just said anal.
What? Well, you just said annals.
I did?
Yes.
Well, I didn't know it was said that way.
How else would you pronounce it?
I would have just said, straight up said anal.
But,
it's written in the annals
of history. It's two
n's. It's written in the annals of history.
Honey, it's two n's.
Your face is two n's.
No, it's not. Yeah. Well.
But, I missed it. It's a shortcut.
Well, you missed it.
That's
what you get for,
Jesus, take the wheel!
Mario?
Crap! Why can I not slide?
You got three healths left. Three whole healthy lives.
I'm sliding. All I have to do is frickin' slide.
Sliding!
How am I that fail that I can't slide?
I don't know. How could you not blast off into outer space correctly?
I didn't have to. I needed an alpha.
Can you actually catch that thing?
No. I think you can. You can do like a crazy, if you do a jump dive kind of thing, Mario goes a little faster from the start.
Oh.
Alright, see if I get the shortcut.
Ooh. Oh. Look
yeah.
At you. How would you, I guess this would take you to do it.
Yeah, the coins lead me to it.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Oh.
What's this?
Hello. Okay. So are you good to go again?
No. I don't think so.
It's a different place?
This is the bottom of it. Oh, there it is. It's just literally all you have to do is do the slide. That's all I want you to do.
Okay. Gotcha.
Look, there's Penguin Mama looking for her babies.
Is that what you're supposed to
That's
do?
One of the stars, just to bring her babies.
Instead of throwing them off the cliff?
Instead of throwing them off the cliff. So, during the time, you have to maintain and not throw them off the cliff. I don't do too well with that. No, Penguin lost, see? I just happen to be the next one I have to
do. Do not throw the penguin off the cliff. Yeah. I can honestly say you don't need to do that.
Why not?
Why would you want to throw the penguin off the cliff? It's a little lost baby.
Because you can.
No.
That's the important part.
No.
It's the fact that you can.
That's sad, though.
Did
you hear him crying?
Yeah. I'm used to ignoring crying. What?
That makes you sound like a terrible person.
Yeah. I never claimed to be a good person, so...
Just saying.
Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez.
Goodbye.
Well, I might not throw him off the cliff, but I might throw myself off the cliff. That would... don't know, but I don't. I have completely forgotten where I'm going.
You're trying to go down.
What is this one? Do I have to go across the bridge?
Maybe.
Can I use the penguin as a weapon? Oh, nope.
Nope.
Screw this.
Well,
that was a... Oh!
Oh! Look at that!
Yeah!
It was the baby, though.
Bye! Nope, there went Mario. Well, I am gonna totally claim that I meant to do that.
You were trying to jump to your death, weren't you?
Almost. I brought you your child. I do have this star. What? Just what a coincidence! The thing I just so happened to be collecting.
Hey, that's a good thing. Good thing.
Oops, out of star.
Okay.
Yay!
Look at you doing the thing.
I think I can actually take her baby after that.
No.
No, like, after she spits out the star, oh. You go pick up the baby again.
Goodbye.
Big penguin race. Here, back in the tube this time.
The tube!
Tube of Destiny.
Mm-hmm. I love things like that.
There he is. Hey, Mario buddy, how's it going?
Like the, that accent.
I know speed when I see it, yes siree. I'm the world champion sledder, you know. What do you say? How about a race, ready, go? Frickin' cheater, you gotta get like 3 feet head start on me.
Bye!
Deuces. Oh god, I'm going too fast.
Oh, goodbye.
Yeah, cool, I'm cheating. I'm gonna cheat.
You're gonna go through the wall.
Yep.
You're just like, see ya, buddy.
Stop.
A little bit. Shabam!
Boom. I won.
Man, he's pretty fast though.
I won.
This one's kind of an easy one.
There we go. Oh, I took a shortcut! Oh, I got disqualified for taking the shortcut.
Well.
You're doomed. I know. Well, you know what? I'll just race him again. Next time on Midnight Old Gaming.
Thank you for joining us. This has been Imagination Bully.
And
we'll see you later.
Later.
Bye!
Thanks for joining us. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like or a comment in the sections below. And if you would like updates on new content, please click the subscribe button. Thanks for watching. Until next time, later.